How's life, everybody? Welcome back to the video. We still have only one death, so don't worry. Oh. You know what? We're just gonna leave that be. Welcome back to the video with Justin here, our little character, and I will say this. You might notice something on the map here. We got Frederick the Merchant. Fun little fact. I decided to go mining for a little bit. I will say this, I discovered a few things. And we have Frederick here. It's about the same as ours. But Frederick is a new person here, because we have two houses now. But as I'm pretty sure you can tell, there's a lot more discovered down here. And it looks like it goes further down. Well, it's because I did go mining, and I didn't want to refine this until I got on and started recording with you guys. In fact, actually, we have a mana crystal. I was actually able to get enough of them to be able to create a mana crystal. So, star power. We now have two 20s of mana. And let's go over here and refine this. And I'll explain to you right now about what happened on my little journey down to the mine. Because I almost died again, actually, in the mine. Almost. I didn't, but I almost did. And I'll just show you why. I'll just show you why. Because it was a very, very close call, I will say that. Because down in the mine... Let me put this back. No, that is not what I wanted to do. Okay, I'll show you why. We're gonna go down to the mine, because I want to actually go check out stuff down here. As you can probably tell, I have a lot more lighted area, and I have been using the ropes more to get down, or to get up easier, actually. But if we come down here, you'll see the new part that I've explored. That would have hurt. And look at this. We have a rail system. There was like 5 different slimes here, and I got caught right here. And I had to attach to the rail system in order just to get out. Was it fun? No. And then we have this little house. I haven't looked in the chest yet. I just lit it up and I just went on my merry way. So let's take a look at what we got. We got some silver coin. Gold coin, please. There we go. Mana potion. Hunter potion. More or less. Hey. What do these do? You can be worn when this limited. The weary can run super fast. 1% melee speed. Okay, and something died down there. This is a painting. That's a present. But I didn't want to check that out until I started recording again. And I didn't want to go down this. So I was recording, and I didn't. Oh, hey, wait, whoa, is that more tungsten down there, actually? We can't put it there, we can put it there, okay. How do I get out of this? I don't know how to get out of it. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Found out how. I'm an idiot. Yes, I know. Put you there. Oh, hey. How did I turn this on? How the heck did I turn that on? Oh. I found out how. It's control. So, come on. Let's light this place up real quick and we'll take a look around at the... at the ores. You know what? Jesus. Get up here. Hey, a mushroom. A green mushroom. Okay. Oh, wait, there's a pot down there. Let's get the pot real quick. Shuriken. Rope. Some more torches and items. Light you up. I could see you down there, slime. But there's more ore here and I want it. Yes, this is what I discovered while I was mining, and I didn't want to check this stuff out until I got on the stream. On the... oh, little worm. Leave me alone. I'll kill you. Don't try me. Look, it looks like the strongest material that I can currently acquire for myself is tungsten, because I haven't really mined down too deep, so I'll probably do that. Give me a second, actually. Kill that worm. Kill that worm. Come on. I hear you. Come on. I hear you. Gotcha. Yep. A whoopee cushion, huh? A whoopee cushion. May annoy others. Interesting. Okay, let's go collect the rest of this ore that's over here. Wait, there's a vase down here? I did not see. Oh, I got it at least, right? Not the one right underneath me. Get away from me. I love how I said not the one underneath me, and that's exactly what I did, and I fell down. Oh, I tried. Stop. You gotta get hurt. No, you don't. Let's go. I see you in the back, yellow slime. I'll take you on too. Okay, you have 45 health. Eh, it's not that bad. I got this. He's dead. Nothing you can do about it now. I'm not gonna lie, these boots, these little boot cushions that I got is actually really handy. Helps me run faster. I like that. Leave me alone, slimes. I'm just a man on a mission. A mission to collect and survive. And you are nothing but mere slime in my way, and you're also hurt, so. You know, just stay down. Can you mind staying down there, please? I guess all I ask, please. I'm trying to get more ore to survive. I would time lapse this, but I don't want to because the fact is that we're trying to get trying to figure out exactly. No, you don't. Oh, I'm gonna die. Can't see. What is that? A stone tree? Underground. Oh, there's sand. Yeah, I might want to collect. Hey! A heart crystal. No! I can't see. I hope you drown. I don't think slimes can drown, can they? Oh, there's like three of them. You know what? Improvise, adapt, and react, am I right? We're gonna mine this way. I'm gonna speed this process up though, because I don't want you guys seeing this, so I'm gonna shut up for a little bit. There's a lot of them. I'm being surrounded. Oh, come on. I can't see. Okay. We got it. We got a life crystal. Heck yeah. Yeah, we have more health now. What was that? Something's under the water. Ow. Hi. Red slime. I just took on two yellow slimes, I think, right? And like three or four blue and another red slime. Don't test me. Hardened sand. Okay, I'm kind of scared because that almost killed. Oh, a blue jellyfish. That might be what I was hearing. Come on. Gem core and a ruby. Did I get any more of that? Can be placed. Can. Wait, does that mean I can plant it? Is that. That's an acorn. And a ruby. That's kind of cool. That's neat. Alright, Also, I know that there's gold down there. Alright. I'm probably going to cut it here real quick. And I'll get back to you guys when I'm done mining all the things I need. If I die, I swear to God. Okay. I'm going to probably cut it off here. And come back when I'm done mining everything, because there's a lot to mine. So I'll see you guys. For you, it's gonna be a split second. For me, it's gonna be like a little while. So I'll see you guys in a bit, I guess. So yeah. Okay, there's a reason that I'm back. Alright, I got some glow sticks, right? Look. We're about to... Let's come on. Okay, I'm gonna drown. Uh-oh. Nope. Glow stick. You know what? Let's... We're gonna throw a glow stick right here. So we can see. And we're gonna drain out this place, because... Oh, God. I'm not gonna drown still, am I? Hope not. This is taking its time, so... I almost drowned, okay. Lesser healing potion. I didn't mean to drink that, but okay. Why am I gonna place it where there's water? Oh, hey, more tungsten. Alright. So, I'll show you guys a summary of my stuff later on, of how much we collected when I'm done mining. So, that's a dart trap, excuse me. Some tungsten up there. I'll grab that a little bit. Oh, is that all gold down there? If you don't mind, I'm gonna gather this actually. A lot of gold, and oh my gosh, was that really all the water that I let down? Look at it, look at that. Some more iron over here, I'm gonna grab that. Okay, that's a lot of water. I thought there was less than that, but I guess not. I left some tungsten up there. I hear you, I see you. Oh, what's that stuff? Is that tungsten over there, Matt? I don't know. No, you don't. Because I'm probably not going to be able to get out of this. Oh, hey. Oh, that's just copper. Copper coins. Oh. Oh, I really flooded this place. Oh. Oh, there's more tungsten down there. Okay, so. I'm probably going to speed this up because this is going to take quite a bit of time. Because I'm going to basically just go mining now. Because I just wanted to show you guys what I discovered. I'm scared. There's so many slimes. Why are there so many slimes? There are so many. Yeah. I'll get back to you guys if I survive this. I'll get back to you guys when I'm done mining, or if something happens, I'll probably start recording again right then and there. And you'll find out what happens, huh? schedule flowers. Okay. Anyway. Welcome back, because that was a long mining trip. And frankly, I'm gonna tell you something. I found another chest down there. And it had this a magic mirror, and someone is trying to break into some of them. I guess, don't worry, man, don't worry. But I explored quite a bit. Down here, there was the chest. And then you got more of the rail track. I didn't check this one out completely, but I checked this one out. And there's something... This is a desert. It cuts right here, turns into a desert. We're next to the desert. But there's something else over here. And I think it's corruption. Because I saw something there, and it looked like a corruption mouth thing. Along with some more monsters. But I found a magic mirror, more potions. Also, I found another life crystal. Actually, a couple, as you can probably tell. I didn't want to use them until I actually started recording again. I got some tungsten ore, pink jelly, bouncing sweet, because I found pinky. Some gel, red, looks like. And we're going to... Let's see how well we did on the ore. We got 10 ore. That's not 10 ore. Tungsten. Iron. Gold. And then we have some topaz, because I found some. I think that's all the ore. No, ruby. A ruby gem core. I'm probably going to place that. Yeah, that's about what we got. And life crystal, of course, what we need to do right now. So, now we have 160 health. Heck yeah. Not bad. Let's organize. Let's just go into the other chest and dump. We got sand, too, by the way. You know what? Where do I have any? Yeah, I do. I'll take bobbles and mushrooms out of here. And I'll take the grapefruit and the stars out too. Yeah, that looks about right. And then I'll put the blocks in here. I'll organize this later on. But for now, we're just gonna shove everything into this chest. Well, shove this stuff into here. I'll probably organize this off camera. And, looks tasty. No, do not eat that. Quick, adult armor is very weak knockback. Uses 10 mana. Oh. Summons a ghostly friend to fight for you. It's on his youth. That's actually kind of cool. Can I flip this? Oh! Are dyes, social accessories, social accessories. That's actually really cool. Oh, and it fights. Alright, so we got ourselves a ghostly friend here. Hardened sand. Cobwebs. We got more shurikens. We have more chests. I think that's all the blocks in here. Oh, no presents. Oh, and the dart trap. Let me put the dart trap in here with the other one. And then we'll place another chest. I'm probably going to make myself it's gonna be used to attack. Okay. I'm probably going to make myself a house off camera. Or maybe I'll make it on camera. I want you guys to tell me if you would want me to make it on camera or off camera. I'll make it on camera or off camera, depending on what you guys want. But so I'll probably I think I should make it on camera. I think it'll be better that way. Keep torches on me. Keep believe that. Gaze in the mirror to return home. Okay. I don't know. Keep the torches. Coins, ammo. Achievements. Oh. Timber, chop your first tree down. Oh, that's actually really cool. Obtain your first hammer. I'll probably do that now. But we cleaned our inventory up. Let's go over here. Let's refine everything that we got, because we got quite a bit. Gold stuff looks nice, by the way. Oh my gosh. We have our... Oh, she left. Okay. Violent. But you know what? At least I have some protection. Okay. Oh my gosh. We'll grab all our ingots now, actually, because now we need to take a look at what we're gonna make for ourselves, because we have a wooden helmet, and that's it. You're very cool and scary at the same time, but you know what? I'll take it. We can make a gold helmet, which is for defense. Swords, tungsten. Looks like tungsten might be better. Or just as good as gold. Oh. This is for iron stuff, the basics. Iron's decent for starting, but I have the resources. I could probably make some better. Tin. Oh no, tin's for starting. Iron's better than tin. So let's work on the armor situation first. Let's make some tungsten gear. No. Oh my gosh. It's kind of hurt. You know what I might... You know what? Let's make tungsten leg. I should have made the chest plate. Can you go back and melt? Oh my gosh. Am I gonna really have to resort to an iron chest plate? My character is gonna look retarded. Matching attire, yeah right. You know what? We at least have 11 defense. At least have 11 defense, not one anymore, or two actually, because this gives us defense. Let's go down to gold. Let's go down to gold stuff, because it looks like the gold stuff has better stuff for us. We could go for a gold bow, or you can go for a golden sword or a golden broadsword. I might go with a golden sword, because I think being quick on the attack is nice. How much costs 7 for a gold? Gold bow, and only 6 for this, and I have 21. Oh no, this one's very fast too, and this is only fast. Gold broadsword's very fast, actually. You know what? We'll make the broadsword. We'll make the bow. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. That's good. As for the tungsten stuff. There's nothing we really need of tungsten. We could make a flaming arrows. Oh, I have arrows on me. What? A torch with arrows. I might do that. I might make more torches. And make flaming arrows. That might be best, actually. You know what? Yeah. Let's do the art. My character looks retarded. But you know what? It's fine. Let's go up here. How many? Don't I have some? Okay. I have 81, and it's. I'm not gonna take that many. A desert torch. Okay. There we go. 80. 80 arrows of fire. Not bad. Put that at the bottom. You're gonna use those. So. Tungsten. I guess I should make a better axe now, huh? Yeah, I should do that. Because. Oh, glass clint. Used for special craft. What? A heavy workbench. Place. This is used for special crafting. This is used for advanced crafting. X power, 45% X power. Alright. And we should make a hammer too, so. I kinda wanna make this. No. No. Let's make a hammer now. We have ourselves a hammer. No, let's do it later. There we go. We should place these two down. And, yeah. Trap door. Campfire. Life regen is increased near when near campfire. Okay. Oh my god, this thing is humongous. You know what? Yeah, we should make a house. Definitely. Yeah, I'll probably make a basic house off camera because it's gonna take me some time. How long has this been going on for? 57 minutes, about an hour. Wow. And we have, where are you? Meet me behind Cody's house in about 3 hours. I think I have something that will find very appealing. I don't have nearly enough Star Princess dressed. I cannot buy any. I can buy a chalice. But other than that, I can't buy anything else. In about 3 hours, I might have something appealing. What do you mean by that? You know what? We're starting to look like an actual survivor. We're starting to look like an actual survivor. You know what? I'm happy. Wait, let's see. What can I craft on this? If I can craft anything right now. I don't think I can. I need glass, probably. You know what? We did good. We did quite a bit. We did quite a bit. I'm probably going to work on a house right now. Off camera. My nose hurts for some reason. But I'm probably going to work on a house off camera. But we got a lot done. We got 3 more hearts. 1 more mana. We got a ghost. We got full armor. We got a gold sword. And we got a golden bow. An iron axe. And a forceful hammer. Massive gold broadsword. Dang. Not bad. Mercer. The traveling merchant has departed. That's fine. But I think that's gonna cut it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys next time.